guilt those who have committed these crimes. You just have to show that, oh, what you did is wrong. This is the penalty for it. As long as there's no penalty. I mean, if you have some policemen being charged, that's the first step. You've never done that before. But let the investigation end. The person who killed Mrs. Elizabeth Chukwu, we must know what happened. We must know what happened. Somebody went for a conference, never came back. Even for the sake of South Africa, they also should want to know what happened. And in the case of Tayo, they know the two policemen.
Do we have the CCTV now, the CCTV footage?
A brigadier general is handling. They took it away from the police. It's now handled by a brigadier general. So we've been assured that we should just be patient. They will conclude investigations. But we are going to be on top of the case. And like I said, when the minister comes to office, that will be one of the earliest things to do, to revisit the meeting with the Minister of Foreign Affairs in South Africa and review the early warning signal and come up with something more concrete that will really be effective. Because this is really, 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 really. We're begging the students, don't do this. But if we keep hearing every day another death, it will be difficult. But we've appealed to them and they've agreed that, you know, that may not be the solution, but it will get to a point where you can't just keep begging them anymore.
Well, let us go to Lagos now, where we have another guest standing by. Gentlemen.
Thank you, Mark. Well, let's get the perspective of a senior lecturer at the Department of History and International Studies at the Lagos State University. We're being joined by Dr. Dapo Thomas this morning. Thank you so much for joining us. Yeah. Now, to say that Nigerians are not happy with this development is perhaps an understatement. And while the political will, as has been talked about in South Africa, is one thing, perhaps more important is the political will of the authorities in Nigeria. From your perspective, do you think we're doing all we need to do? Are we doing enough as a country, as the authorities?
Well, first let me start from policy perspective. You know, because I believe that your reaction or your attitude or your response towards any kind of detestable acts or any kind of towards behavior to your citizens abroad would first of all be stimulated